Yo, 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 what's going on, guys? It's your boy Jacob, or Jacob Jufo here, and today I'm bringing you a brand new video. Today, as you can see, we are playing Pokemon Masters. This game just came out yesterday, I believe, of the day I'm uploading this. So it just came out yesterday, and you see we are getting to customize our character a little bit, getting to put our nickname, putting in Jufo, of course, get to pick our color eyes. We're going to pick the bluish, baby blue style eyes, as I have like grayish blue eyes. And then we're getting hair color, trying to pick like a brownish. And then we get our little like head kind of customization, I guess. So we're just going to set this up real quick. Not that much customization. Can't choose clothes yet. I'm not sure if we can, but that's fine. Let me adjust my volume. And we're getting to talk to this guy. He's just going to tell us a little bit. Honestly, I'm probably not going to sit here and read a lot of the little cutscene things, but that's all good. I'm not sure if there's a big, gigantic, in-depth, like, story to it. Probably not, but we'll see. As we're jumping into this little, I don't even know, place, mall thing, as we have our little front desk girl who looks like she'd revive our Pokemon. But she's gonna give us our Porifone. I'm guessing that's like our little device we can use as like maybe a menu thing, or we'll see. But she's just gonna tell us a little bit.
I understand.
Blah 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 blah. You can read all that. And then we are seeing Brock and Misty looking pretty cool. And we're gonna take a look at our Porifone right here. Gonna give us a ring, and we're adding them two to the team, I believe. Misty and Starmie. And then we have Brock right here. We're gonna add him. As we have Brock and Onyx. Nice. Definitely two good first trainers to have. I believe in this game you can like kind of add new trainers to your team. Getting some little reward right there. As we can like kind of summon like you would in Dokkan Battle. For new trainers, I believe. And I see exclamation marks on people, so they're probably gonna tell us some tips and tricks about the game when you click on everybody. So that's what I'm gonna do right here, get that all out of the way. Any little advice they have for us, they're gonna tell us with some girl I don't know right there. And yeah, we can actually slide to the left and slide to the right. See some more people in areas. Can't really walk around, which would be cool. Or not yet, as I can tell. So we're just gonna slide over, talk to this guy. He looks pretty cool, I like that hairstyle. I wish we could pick that. But I guess not, or not yet at least. That's cool, nothing over there. We're gonna go to the right side now. See what Brock has to say. Usual little stuff. It really doesn't matter that much. I'm sure this game isn't too hard to learn, as it's just like a battle type of game. But okay, we're gonna hop into main story right here. New chapter unlocked. Let's see what we got going on. We got a little map thing right here. Trouble in Centra City. Let's click on that and let's hop into this first little story thing. Let's see what we got. Trouble in Centra City, go. Definitely liking all little cutscenes and stuff. This game looks really crisp and nicely animated and all that. Got Brock and Misty here, of course, to help us out on our first mission. Oh, what's that over there? Blah blah blah, something going on. Of course we got our little first little battle thing, probably people bothering other people, not wanting to battle right here. No, we're gonna battle you because we're reckless, blah blah blah. I got a Drifloon, but we're probably gonna take care of them with their butt. So let's see what's going on right here. And of course, yep, we're gonna hop into them. Set's complete. I believe we're about to battle them. We're getting 10 gems. I think they're called gems. The first, they're what you use to summon for new trainers. So let's hop in. We get to edit our little battle team before we go in, which is pretty cool.
Watch it.
Oh, excuse me.
Come on, I don't have
this girl looks freaking crazy with her shark teeth. So we're gonna hop in and battle them, I believe.
We doing this or what?
So we got her and two other little girls, I don't know.
Let's
So let's see what this battle is going to look like. Pokemon running at each other. Teams of 3-on-3, so yeah, you control all your Pokemon, that's pretty cool. And it shows weakness right there, so you know which ones to attack to do its most damage. Using moves deplete your move gauge, of course. It's like your stamina in Pokemon. Using Onix right there on the weak type Pokemon on Zubat. Or actually, I'm just gonna kill that first Pokemon. So okay, I see what this is now. It's kind of cool. 3v3 battles. And try to take these guys out for our first battle. Zubat is hitting me for 6 points. That sucks. Gonna hit them with Onix and completely take them out. Nice. And we're gonna use Thundershock on Zubat and completely take them out too. So we beat them. I'm not sure if there's more people. We got that first little victory. Nice. Hopefully it gives us a good little reward or something. Seriously? Blah 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 blah. Her freaking hair is crazy. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we're probably gonna have to take out these guys now. So let's hop right into that. Also, let me know, guys. Leave a comment. Leave a like down below. Leave a comment. Let me know if you got the game, how you're liking it, what you like about it the best, what you don't like about it, what needs to improve, blah, 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 all that. I just want to know your guys' feedback on this. Because I would definitely say it is a good game. It's fun. It's new, refreshing. But Pokemon Go is definitely better and probably will remain on top, if you know what I mean. So let's hop into this battle. We're going to attack them with Pikachu Thunderbolt. Take them out. Nice. Because they're weak to electric type. And I was telling them to use Brock's Onix. Of course, we know weaknesses. Come on. So we're going to take them out with Onix. One hit kill with that too. Nice. This last one weakness is water, so they're not going to die right away. Should have attacked with Starmie. But we're going to take Geodude out. And we're going to win that one. Victory. Victory Screech. SpongeBob reference there. And they can't believe it, they've been beat. Nice. Alright, so let's see. Ooh, we're leveling up. That's always fun. But yep, I'm pretty much enjoying this for the most part. We'll see what other stuff it's gonna bring. Like evolutions and stuff like that. As I've only played it a little bit after this. But we'll see. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment, leave a like, leave a subscribe. It's Jacob Jufro signing out. Peace.